but it's called North Dakota, A Patch with the People. And I want to say thank you to all the parents that sent the quilt. Really fun looking at all the different patterns. We'd like to start now with North Dakota, A Patch with the People.
Dakota, Dakota. coming from another country understand it out here, but they're finding other things. We're finding snowstorms.
You've got snowstorms, we've got dirt. Living in a sad house, there's dirt everywhere. Dirt's always falling from the ceiling. I have a coat holding an umbrella to keep the dirt out of my pot.
Why do we love? Thank you. built his house. Pleased with himself, he quickly built his house and went to join the first little pig, fishing and scraping Opehi off the slippery rocks. You're lucky that you didn't have to go down the steep cliffs for the Opehi. This must have been an old Hawaii. The third little pig went on until he met a man selling lava rock. Uh-huh, said the third little pig. This is for me. It's up as high. Chris, this is as high as I ever make it. It will be a high ponytail. Just you wait. I think he had to move our thing for the trees, do you? Wow, he's right. I am. I'm picturing you. You gonna help plant?
Picture me.
I'm picturing you. You wanna help plant plants and I'll take your picture. Are those the vincas?
Huh?
An exercise cycle. Here comes Belden.
Hello.
I'd like to go by a friend.
How are you doing?
Pretty good. Yeah?
Oh, Henry's fine. No.
What? Yeah, just a minute.
What's that one?
It's a libina.
They smell nice, aren't they? Don't they smell nice? Show Daddy what you have made.
It's a letter
that
makes cook my business. And I'm gonna make a charcoal pen. You can write on rocks.
That. look at the water and...
There's that. Oh, there he is.
There he is.
I can't pull that. I'm going boating.
You might see the beaver again tonight, Daddy and I.
Safety device to start it.
Start.
Where is it? I'll go get it for you. Did you get some gravy? Would you like some gravy?
Yes.
You could have some without the mushrooms. Just take the liquid part. Would you like a little
Daddy
liquid?
Daddy,
oh, awesome.
Would you like Belle to give you some without mushrooms? Lake Harbor Slips, new, nice, private, and secure, $59,000 in Minnesota. Noel has been talking about having a log cabin. She would love to have a log cabin. Of course, they'd never get to 10 things. Who'd want a log? Well, I don't know how rustic he's thinking or how rustic she's thinking when they think log cabin. I mean,
don't do that too.
So do I.
It's turning towards me. I'm the... Chris, come on! Stop putting yours on mine.
Oh, Chris, you're just getting toasty.
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, yours is on fire. So is Chris's. Here, come here. I'll blow it off for you.
Ooh, it's good.
Oh, she might end up with right a couple boyfriends.
Five candles. She can do it.
Just so no one will be there to witness.
Can I have another one?
No one will be there to witness yours?
Let's see. Except Mommy and Daddy and Chris.
Mm-hmm. I'm dumb.
Are you?
Jeez.
Uh-oh.
Took all my
fall off if you're gonna fall off.
Tiptoe. Because this is to the sun.
Do your loon call, Chris.
Did you hear the sack?
Excuse me.
No.
Chris will eat it.
It's a mistake.
He has some good jokes, doesn't he?
But I didn't think the cards on the Lewis and Clark expedition. Lewis and Clark sat on the deck.
Say it slower. You talk too fast and it's hard to.
Yeah,
I already
told him!
Alligators in the water.
Oh, yeah.
Over there?
Oh, wait, where we just heard a gull.
Well, I'm looking straight at, which is really far away. Can we see it?
That is not.
It's a loon down
it's
there.
Not a loon.
Oh!
Where up there?
It's way over there.
This went down.
I see it!
Oh, no.
Oh,
there it is.
Are you want another?
Wait, you want another one? I'll let you use my stick.
Did you lose your marshmallow?
Mm-mm.
We'd be right back. That's mine?
No, don't leave it there. Don't trip on it.
I don't know. I don't know what.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
On a hot.
Yum, yum. I jumped into the pool. Where it was nice and cold. Then there were two new.
No, four new speckled frogs.
Hey, that's on my tape!
I went down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home. Here I go. For if I do, my mother will say, shh.
I want to be.
Shush.
Papa.
Have you ever seen a fly? Playing a jig down by the bay, down
by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home.
Hey, I learned that song in this class.
If I do, my mother will say.
Did you ever see a cat wearing a hat?
Down by the bay.
Of course I have. Who hasn't?
Oh, I don't know.
Before I put one on Georgie. I remember you tied that.
Guys, stop them in the fire!
Good.
Donald.
Look, we're not done playing, so we don't prompt them up.
Yeah, do you want to play?
No, Mom and I have a grudge match coming up.
Right there, Mom.
I will, darling. Just back off. Back off.
Rebecca, would you shut up?
Josh, I'm not listening to her. I'm playing my own game.
Yeah, you better not be listening.
I'm not very good at this.
He scored one right here.
You guys, would you just...
Hey, we know that.
Silence yourselves.
Yes.
Well, should we try for 10:30?
What, earlier?
9 o'clock?
If I believe. We'll get this one true.
Whoa, 10:30. Let's try with 10:30 tomorrow. Yeah, we'll hope for the best. Still will be 6.
Whoops.
And then we have,
it's my birthday and...
Right. And it's... Okay. All right, thank you for calling. Bye. Okay, where did you go, Belle?
Yeah, it's your turn.
Mom, this is what?
Okay, nobody help me. I can do it all by myself. I didn't get to this point. I will not lose. I'm a winner.
Mama, I want to go at 9:30.
I want to go at 4 in the day.
Yeah, I want to go at
2.
One.
Three. 4.
5. 6. 6.
Hold on.
Got it.
Okay, here.
Got 5.
This one makes
6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
But Mom, in the afternoon we can go.
Mom, you lost 5-2.
But can we?
She didn't.
She's not more than
2. She has 1. Get.
3. 4.
Huh?
Huh?
Dip.
You can't do that.
Follow the lines, Rebecca.
Mom, you have 3.
Turtle fort?
Huh?
It's a turtle fort.
There you go. Like that. Yep, it's a turtle fort.
Game.
Well, that's nice, Chris.
But when it starts, we have to rip that off. Here, you should take a photo. You have to rip the slide off.
Now I want you.
Okay.
What if I don't want
you? You and Chris are just at the table. Oh, come on.
These are the cows that we're gonna put on.
We're gonna make it even more than that.
What time is it? You can't look at me. Bird. Cards, I play clarinet or an oboe.
Damn, it's too hard to learn.
One key for each note. That's easy.
It is hard to play an oboe.
It's
easy. Which one of you been an oboe player?
It's the same thing we're in for.
I wish one of you would be an oboe player. Like you would be a world famous soccer player.
Really,
you're like Kelly.
Kaylee,
I don't get much of a difference. I'm not. What happened to yours?
I
thought he was one of your friends.
What?
Oh, it's Brett that is your friend, right?
I haven't had any soldier friends, man.
Mark? One of them was your friend.
Way too much for dinner.
Okay. Now showing. Brought to you by Krika Production Company.
I'll be right back.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to hear something.
Short stories.
The second.
She's got a pencil behind her ear. Can you see that? It's a play right next.
Shall we sit up?
Ooh, that sounds better.
Okay.
Just do it, Chris.
Don't do anything. By the way, don't hit on spit popcorn out. Don't spill pop. Don't spill popcorn. Or don't spill anything. This is why we need this thing to be just cleared off.